Second fire happened just after 2 o'clock this morning at a home on Laney Street in the Socastee area off 544 just east of Highway 31. 5 people were displaced in that fire. No one was hurt, though. So far, no official cause in either fire.